Hello there. Hello and welcome to Frida's Garden. And guess what's happening today? So I came out here a couple hours ago, and these were all perked up, the squash. Look at my honey delicate squash now. It is huge. Huge, I tell you. So I came out a couple hours ago, and every one of these leaves were up and perky and looking really, really good. This is the same plant. Goes clear over here. The other one died when I picked up the. In fact, that's what happened to the other one, too. It was all went like that, and then it never kind of recovered. But anyway, so like after I watered it, and it's been about an hour, no, maybe 2 hours. Look how pathetic it looks. And it goes way over here over all the stuff. I just hooked it up there. But yeah, they just get all droopy. The sun hits. Of course, it's supposed to be 90, but I don't think it's 90 yet. Seems like as soon as the sun hits it, it does that. And I gave it a good watering this morning. Okay, just a short one to show you how huge that's getting. I don't know when it's done. But anyway, there it is. Honeyboat Delicata Squash.